Gather round while I elucidate on what happens outside when it gets late. Along about midnight, the ghost and banshees get together for a jamboree. There's ghosts with horns and saucer eyes, some with fangs about this size, some short, fat, some tall and thin, some don't even bother to wear their skin.
I'm telling you, brother, it's a frightful sight just to see what goes on
late in the night. When the spooks have a midnight jamboree, they break it up with fiendish glee. Ghosts are terrible, but that's ghost in the headless horseman. He's
the worst, that's right, he's a fright, ladies and night.
Because a jockey across the land,
just holding his noggin in his hand. Beware, take care, he rides alone.
There's no spook like a spook that's heard.
The ghost don't like a man, he's really burned. He swears to the longest day he's damn so dead.
I can't get ahead.
But you need to some little, he likes some big. Farnham in the middle, or wear a wig, black or white or even red.
This horseman needs a head.
So with a hip, hip, and a clippity-clop, he's out looking for a head to chop. So don't try to figure out a plan, cause you can't reason with a headless man.
No.
Clippity-clop, head to chop, ba-da-da-da-da-da, ba-da-ba-da-da.
Here he comes, watch out.
So with a hip, a hip, a hip, and a clippity clop, he's out looking for a head to chop. So don't try to figure out a plan, cause you can't reason with a
headless
man. Don't know if anybody can. No playing with a chop, top, clip, clop, night time, fright time, headless man.
When that man starts coming for you, don't hesitate, you know what to do.
Run away fast you can, and don't delay, no way, don't.